What's up, guys? My name is Roderick Jones, and this is day 20 of the February Goal Challenge. So the February Goal Challenge is where you pick a goal, write a plan, post a video of you going after that goal every day, and at the end of the month, post a video of you achieving this goal. My goal is to wholesale $30,000 worth of real estate. I've never wholesaled $30,000 worth of real estate in my life. This is my first time going after this goal. Update. So basically, tomorrow, got a closing. Scheduled to close on a piece of land that I have under contract. Then, after that, I'm going to hit the streets, go door knocking, and go driving for dollars, looking for other deals. Today, I formed a partnership with four guys. We all had the same mindset. We all fired up to make something happen. And we got big things coming for the future. I can tell you that right now. And then, what else? OfferUp. OfferUp is the new Craigslist. I'm telling you that right now. OfferUp is the new Craigslist. So I posted ads on OfferUp with the picture, like a real picture of the signs that my road signs that I put out. And that picture is generating a lot of leads, a lot of people calling, asking about do I have properties for sale, and some asking to sell their properties. So OfferUp is the new Craigslist. You heard it here first. Because Craigslist, you have to go to a computer to look at Craigslist. But with OfferUp, it's an app. You can download it, look on your phone, and you can see things that's for sale within a 5-mile radius. So you can put your properties on there, and you can put ads up for things that you're looking for. So if you're looking for a house, simply put an ad up that says, "We buy houses." And your ad can look as simple as like this. This is how your picture can look. The only thing you gotta put up is a picture just like this. We buy houses. And that's it. That's my goal. That's my update for the February Goal Challenge, and I'm out.